making his way to the ring, accompanied by Kurt Hennig. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 200 pounds, the Cruiserweight Champion of the World, SYXX.
You know, this superstar's been on some roll as of late. Don't be at all surprised if that roll continues in this match.
Either.
King, talk to us about Sin Cara.
Look, the title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE. I have a strong... Oh, my goodness! What a Frankensteiner! Oh, what a painful kick!
That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
You're in trouble now. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Another short ride.
And that's a stiff kick.
Oh, how quick a Sin Cara. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
A swift kick.
Momentum is firmly on the side of Sin Cara.
You know, I don't know the names of half the moves Sin Cara's done, but I know I've loved every one of them.
And that's a stiff kick.
No!
Test of strength here.
You know, SYXX is so gifted in the ring that he doesn't have to break rules or take shortcuts. The problem is, he wants to. Now, what does that tell you about the guy? He was able to reverse that.
Last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. What should Sin Cara be looking to do now, King?
Listen, he has a speed advantage, so sooner or later, he's going to dodge or counter one of those moves. And if that happens, he's right back in it.
Sin Cara is rolling. Hurricanrana and seen Cara is rolling.
Did you see that? Wow! These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh, look out! What a counter by Kurt Hennig! Matches you just like to sit back. Ah! Oh! Oh, don't do that.
There's a cover.
No, somehow. Hey, what's going on here?
The ref's getting an earful is what's happening. The tension. The drama. This is electric.
What's he going for here?
See, Cara's ready to fly.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, man, you took a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
Good job getting to the ropes there. The high flying See, Cara's been grounded here and is not doing well. Here we go. Tree of woe.
Oh, you are completely defenseless here.
And the flow of this match has changed once again.
Oh, he's on a roll now. SYXX is unloading lethal offense. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Watch out!
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
We got a cover. Two.
And there's a kick out of 2.5.
Well, I thought that was it for Sin Cara. This young man is just so exciting. And there's the toss.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what's...
He thinks he has it.
Two. No, somehow. Oh, my gosh, Michael. You have to love Cara. This young man has given us everything he has and more. He whipped that one.
Doing whatever it takes to win. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so...
Uh-oh.
Great reversal.
One. Two.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. That elbow did some damage. You gotta move quicker than that.
Frankensteiner.
Look out! What? Does he have his eyes open?
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. Incredible impact.
There's a cover.
One, two,
two,
three.
Chuck up another one in the win column for SYXX.
Ah, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.